good grizzly bear area. Almost for sure. I'll see a lot of wildlife, probably a lot of elk and grizzly bears. May even see a black bear up here. Now this log has been rolled up, rolled over by a bear. that a bison or is that a grizzly bear? Or actually, I think it's a male and a female mating. This is mating season. All of these little white flowers you see are spring beauties. Really a major food source for the grizzly bears. You see them all over the place up here. You've seen a lot of good grizzly food up in here. There's some right here. I'll be getting up here on top where it's a good vantage point to see grizzly bears. I've got a feeling we're going to see something up here, so hopefully we'll see something. Okay, there's two grizzly bears. There's a male and a female. They're way over on the other side of the mountains, or the valley. They're on the other side of the valley there. You can see the dark colored male and the lighter colored female. Looks like we have some nice grizzly digging here. Let's see how old it is. Looks like it's at least a couple weeks old, but you can still see the nice tracks. You see that one big track right in there. Not very good. See the other track down there at the end. You see how this is all packed down around here. So it can't be that old with all the rain and stuff, and you can still see the tracks. Here's another log that's been turned over by a bear to eat the insects. Hiking through some good black bear areas. So we might see a black bear in here somewhere. Oh, there goes a black bear right there. So that bear went right in there somewhere. I'm sure he kept going, so I doubt he's in there anywhere right now. That was just about 2 or 3 minutes ago. Another excellent day in God's beautiful creation for spotting wildlife, including grizzly bears.